Everybody, the Matalocalypse here, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past, and we're in Misery Mire. We already got the item, and we're ready to get out of here. Let's get to the next part of this place, yay! Let's kill him. And Stalfos, you ain't gonna touch me, buddy boy. Yeah, we can skip all this. Kill these Wizrobes, maybe we'll get a heart. Yeah, there's a heart. Oh, crap. No, the stupid little evil freaking star path almost got us. Yeah, let's just skip that other one. I know there's not a heart in that one. Yay, let's head down here. Head down. Uh-oh. Where are we? What do we do? Now, well, we come over here. Uh-oh, what happened? Door closed. Yep, we'll have to use our cane. But first, let's go down here. Since I won't be getting the other free ruby room, I figured I'd just waste a key and get this ruby room. So, I mean, I'm pretty much maxed out, so it's actually beneficial. Oh yeah, we gotta do this here, so... Oh, while dodging the freaking gauntlet here. Did that go on? Yeah, just use the cane there, and that'll hold the block in place. Let's go this way. Whoa, dude. Jeez. Did you die? He's like, no, I'm just gonna jump around. If we were playing, like, what is it, jump rope? But we were using a freaking sword. Let's see. Ah, crap. Did not want to walk into that. Oh, well. Nothing bad. Okay, let's keep moving here. Oh. Yeah, I think we actually want to change the switch. You can ride this block around, go all the way over here, and then there's a spot there where you can get more rupees, but I'm not going to be doing that. Yep, we actually have to hit the switch there. Kill this blue Stalfos, maybe. Yeah, there we go. Now we need bombs. We're going to lay two down. This. Hopefully this gets them all. Aw, man. I thought that killed those for some reason. Maybe I'm thinking the Game Boy Advance version. Well, I'll just come up here. Nothing else in here. There's the Rupee Room, but yep, you come up here. We set the little switch back to get over here. Uh-oh. Got crap raining on us. What's going on? Let's hit the switch again. I wish we could get hearts out of these guys or something, but nope, these ghouls just endlessly spawn here. Let's go upstairs. Uh-oh. Got the flame snake, the fireball snake chasing us, and... Uh-oh, we've reached... Is that an eye on the floor? Well, let's go in and find out. Yeah, it's a boss fight with the eye monster. Basically, he's just gonna swing an asshole, or he's gonna send his eyes at us here. I'm doing terrible at hitting him here. Let's just wait. Just, God, man, can we get some... There we go. Beat the crap out of me. Aw, man, how did that hit me? Well, I got fairies. Uh-oh. Well, this guy, he can be a little tough. Oh, we got some of his eyes. Yeah, the big one will shoot lightning at us, so... Aw, crap, man. He's working me right now. Holy hell. Alright, let's just charge up. Stay in the corner when he gets, like, too close. Okay, we're in good shape. I think we're about ready to finish off some more eyes. God, that was a nice string on that lightning. Oh, man, again? This ain't looking too promising. Uh-oh. Eye monster is kicking my ass. God, dude, let's go over to this side. These eyes won't hit me as much over here. Run around. Holy crap. More eyes. Uh-oh. Whoa, I almost got hit by his lightning. I don't know how I missed. He's getting blind, apparently. We only got three more eyes. God, man. Oh, man. He's trying to get pinpoint accurate. Oh, he hit me with his lightning. Just wait for him to shoot again. Oh, this last eye could take forever to kill. Oh, no, we got lucky there. Now we just gotta kill him. He just bounces around. Now we can use the... I think this works well on him. Well, I'm not going to chance it. I'm just going to finish him off. One heart. I hate to be cheap, but sorry. Swing to death, baby. Oh, man. I hate this guy. And well, he takes a lot of hits this way. He can't kill me. Wow, I almost killed by the freaking eyeball monster. Eyelock, I can't remember his name, but Jesus, what a fight! Happy to get him down, though. Yes. Alright. Well, we did some more sequence breaking. Awesome. And hopefully, I mean, if I get through the dialogue fast enough, maybe we can even get through the fifth dungeon. I don't know. Let's see. Hey! Really? So the wizard's his pawn, huh? Thought he may have been the wizard. These loyal monsters. He didn't plan on us. Oh no, we're not going to save Zelda. Yeah, I understand, but you gotta understand that I need the better armor that we're gonna get out of Dungeon 5. Alrighty. Well, let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and take a quick pause break, and I'll meet you up at the witch's house there, because we're gonna buy some potions. And I'll just meet you up there. I'll be right back. And we're back. Let's go up to the potion shop here. And for this, this time, since we got so much money, we're gonna come up here and buy us some medicine of life and magic here. Let's just get them all. Since I did lose all my fairies, I mean, and I don't have, let's spend some money, actually. Sounds like a plan for once. Let's go on a spinning spree. Link's been cheap long enough. Alright, I know. Our spinning spree will continue here. I'm gonna go ahead and head down over here to 8. I'm in the Owl Show this because it also involves our way to the next dungeon. Yikes, that blew up on us. Just get around these stupid Zora fireballs. Try to stay healthy for once. Oh boy. Swim, Link, swim faster. Right. Yep. This is the way to get to the fifth dungeon. First, I'm gonna off-screen and just spend the rest of my 400 rupees there on some bomb and arrow upgrades. I'll do 2-piece there, so I'm off-screen to do that, and be right back. And we're back. For some reason, I decided just to go into that fairy cave there, and then I blew myself up with the bomb when I was trying to open the cave, so I had to get the fairy anyway to get back to full health, so I bought me up to 25 bombs and up to 45 arrows. Like, we're gonna use that many. But it's good to have a lot of bombs for this dungeon if you can. Let's see. First off, we're going to need the fire rod here. Come up here. This little ice guy should come to life. Yeah, there he is. Oh, God, I missed. Yay, yes. Magic flames will protect you inside this dungeon. Yeah. It's not really going to protect us too much, though. Now let's get out the hookshot now. Hookshot is a good item here. Very good. This is definitely one of my favorite dungeons. I'd have to rate this one next to the next one, next to the last dungeon. This is definitely the second hardest. That's why I do it right before the last one. I mean, it would be the proper sixth dungeon. It's ice level and everything. Everyone hates ice levels. Let's push this block, go down here. I can't remember what these guys are. Hookshot. It's the best way. If they get in your way, or if you're gonna take a hit, eh. Alright, they drop a lot of magic. Like, we need... Oh, come on, man. Link is pretty hard to get used to with the Xbox controller on the ice, but... Oh, man, it's your Wii! Ice skating, Link! Let's go this way now. Come in here, more of these little green guys. They look like the, Martians and Marvin Martian songs. The old Looney Tunes. Oh, come on, man. Gotta wrecking this. Yeah, really, you just want to get up to that switch. There's nothing really good in here. And that other door, just leads to a dead end, so we'll go up here now. Uh-oh, what do we do here? Well, we just change this like that. How did that electrocute me? That was bullcrap. Oh, we're gonna make you take some damage here. I have plenty of health potions, so don't really care. I'm filming this late night for some reason. I was kind of wanted to do it good shows on now. Aqua Unit Patrol Squad, formerly Aqua Teen, of course. Pretty good little cartoon. I always like that. Alright, and then we get the Skeleton Knights, and that's basically what that triangle or whatever will tell us. Hey, you gotta beat these guys with another weapon. Your sword just can't do it. Pull them up! Oh, this room. Spinning room with the little eye guys that you gotta try and time. I think this guy always has the key, this little guy. Yep. Just run through the rest of the way. Do not be tempted to hit the switch there. And we'll come over here. Let's go this way now. Wow. Smash this. And let's get out our hookshot to speed along here. And get a heart. Whoa. Looks like we're in a Mario dungeon. Let's see, maybe the Zools give me some more hearts. Just one. Better than nothing. Let's go down here. Uh-oh, we're getting pretty deep in this dungeon. Let's smack this guy. Uh-oh. Let's see. Let's go over here. And, let's see. We can go left or up first. We can go this way, but I prefer to go up first, so let's go up. Because we'll be back. That key door will be ours in a second. Just come up here. Get this heart. Wait for this. Fall down here. Uh-oh. Let's go in here. It's going to say that we need ice or magic potions, and we have plenty of those. So let's get across. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Uh-oh. Just charge in here like that. Ah, there we go. Get up here, and hopefully I have enough time here to show this off. Let's get across here and smack this. Get another key. Well, we'll hold on to that. Let's get our cape out here. All right, get across and back across. Go up here, and where are we at now? Got this big skeleton dude coming down. We'll take care of him. Blow him up. Yay. Now let's get out the hammer. Move quickly along here. Let's pull this up. And crap, I'm a rabbit. Rabbit Link. Okay, let's do this. Come like this here. Uh-oh, we got another one of those dudes. Skeleton Knights are everywhere. And just come like this. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Get the map here. Uh-oh. What do we have to do now? How do we get over there? Well, come over here. Pull this guy's tongue. Come over here. Let's go up here. And let's see. Well, we've got the big key, but can we find the treasure in here and defeat the boss? Find out next time when I play more of A Legend of Zelda: Link to the Past. This is Metalocalypse. Have a good one.